I grew up in an abusive home. I fell into a lot of bad crowds, and my family life was really bad my senior year. I didn't want to stay home. Getting away definitely helped me like clear my mind and like straighten up. I wouldn't have been able to afford to come here if I did not have a scholarship. So it's really that serious. Like, scholarships really do like help people get to the next level. I am Imani Boyette, and I am a champion for life.